gonna hate that, and I'm gonna hate diapers when I get old.
Like, dude, I'm really not looking forward to it.
What are you talking about? It's gonna be so great.
Have you had
Family Feud?
When's the last time, dude? When's the last time you saw a kid's face when they had diaper rash? Do you even remember what that's like?
Well, you're not gonna have diaper rash.
Oh boy, you're gonna be too old and tired. If you're too lazy to freaking get up and go to the crapper. You're way too lazy to wipe yourself.
Dude,
you're just going to sit there and let it marinate and make some roux?
I have a colostomy bag. I'll get a colostomy bag.
Yeah, that's going to be comfortable.
Well, they'll probably have one you can just plug in at that point. You can just, like, plug it into your thing on the side of your implant, and you just plug in your colostomy upgrade, blunk, and they'll, like, burp out, like, instead of pooping, they'll just burp out a little pill that is, like, hermetically sealed, and it'll have, like, all your poops compressed into a small pill. And then you just drop that in the trash.
Or you hit somebody that you don't like with it.
Yeah,
you just got colostomy.
You just got colostomy by Slipgator. This is going to be the newest thing on YouTube.
Instead of clobbering, colostering.
Colostomy pranking. That's disgusting.
God.
Let's make magic.
Yeah.
All right. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things. Shut up! With Zul'jin, what's up, man?
What's up, dude? What's wrong? Why you hit the Fiomi yet?
He's a pig mole trying to. He's trying to horn in on our fame and fortune and get. He's trying to get a collaboration, and he doesn't know it's Zul'jin Slipgator time.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, get out of here.
So, I just want to say something right quick. Thanks so much for all the support on the last video, guys, and all the Orcs to Buff stuff and things. We obviously appreciate it so much. We love your face. What's happening?
Thank you. Yeah, that's good. That's it. Thank you guys so much. Don't forget to hit the like button if you haven't. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't.
Oh, yeah. Stop. Don't get near my crotch.
I'm getting down there.
Stop.
I'm wanting to get down your crotch.
No, you can't do nothing.
So we're over at the what is it called? Kibble Farm. And
watch the hole.
You got to watch the hole, the death hole. Where is the death hole? Over here. So we're over at the Kibble Farm, and Z said, why don't we tame some stuff and things, get stuff ready, and straight away, dude, there's a couple Stegos over here.
Yep.
I'm whistling how passive.
You, how you sitting on narcotics?
Six.
Are you still wielding the pink bow?
Hey, I got nothing. I got nothing to pay. This guy's stuck. It's over for you, sucker. So we got this guy.
You get that one. I'll get this other one. I don't. Yeah, where's the other one? Where'd the other one go?
Well, you didn't pick the stuck one. You should have thought ahead to pick the one that's stuck.
Oh.
Nailed it.
Well, I'm letting you do it because I don't know if your pink is as strong as my white.
My pink is strong. The pink is strong with this one.
The pink is strong with this one.
Did you get berries?
Uh-huh. Of course I got berries. See, you're dealing with stuck dinos.
I just hit him.
And stuff.
I didn't even miss him a little bit.
Is the other one...
He's down. Oh, he just whooped me in the face.
The other one's down already, huh?
Yep. I just got to get some berries for him.
Ouch. Uh-oh, I'm stuck now.
Oh, you're in deep
big
trouble.
Big trouble.
There he goes.
Big trouble. Ha-ha. I'm gonna have to cut down this tree.
So straight away, we got a couple Stegos on the island out here. Stegos are good for what? Argy kibble?
Argentavis kibble.
Yeah. So this way we can start off, and I think those are a male and a female. They're a team.
Yeah.
Already.
So let's see here. Archangel should have plenty of berries.
Okay, I just grabbed
to
some.
Start. I got a stack of 62 and a stack of 71.
Nice.
That should do. Hey, rain, go away. Thank you.
Thanks, Rain. Peace out, you.
Okay, 62 right here. We might have to use. You got a mammoth around here?
Yeah, I got a mammoth. What do you want to do with the mammoth?
You got to say it, mammoth.
I did take
get some berries. You said. All right. Oh, you got berries on.
I got a couple. Get squirt your medjos on there, though. That should be plenty, man.
I got some medjos. That should be plenty.
I'm guessing.
Based on their levels.
Yeah.
Let's see. This one is a what?
What?
This one's a 12.
Oh, baller!
This one is a 12.
It doesn't...
Uh-huh.
And you know, it just doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter what level they are at all.
Because they all lay eggs at the same intervals. They can all... I wish food would make a difference. I wish you can make, like, mother hens and stuff.
Mother
you
hens,
know what I mean?
Like, no,
yeah,
I'm,
like
I'm lost.
Fatten them up, and they're better mothers. Like they just produce more eggs or something.
There's a Dimetapodon in the air, dead one in the air up here, like totally ragdolled and all weird looking. Like,
dead,
floating. Yeah, he's just floating up there.
You killed it?
No, no, he's just up there, dead. So weird. We got, oh my God, really? I'll bring this stuff up. We've got the whole island to really explore, dude. We could tame so much stuff. Like, we need turtles. We need everything. We have some stuff at the main base, but bringing it over, I mean, it might just be easier to tame a lot of it here, you know?
All right. We should just start knocking stuff out then.
Yeah, man. I say we just start going on a rampage.
Let's rampage. I got this dildo right here.
Wait, what?
There's a little dilla.
Wait, what?
A little dilla.
A little dilla. And I painted Terry a little bit. He's got, like...
Oh, that's a male dilla.
Stripey arms now. Need
that. Oh, yeah, you painted him, like, zebra-like.
Yeah, he's a zebra. But we haven't really talked about that in my series yet, and I don't know if the guys know. They kind of snuck that in on us, I feel like. Yeah.
let's add war paint when we finally do in buildable saddles that we've talked about for eons.
They did so much in that update, dude. They did rafts and buildable saddles and the new dino and war paint all at the same time. So
you know what? I gotta show people the that beautiful, beautiful bean footage. The bridge that
That
Spumwack made.
Yeah,
holy cow, real. It's good while these guys are taming up. So Spumwack made a mobile bridge here. With, I hope I'm not spoiling anything. Slip, did he already show this?
I have no idea. I feel like this video will come out by the time he'll probably show it off.
All right.
And
all
if
right,
not,
good.
We're it's not a spoiler, it's a spotlight. We're
right.
Just going to spin that in a positive light.
Spotlight into, it's a spoil light.
It's a spoil light. But check it out. He's even got a sign
isn't
over
that,
here.
Isn't that amazing,
oh, no, that's
yo.
The sale. Yeah, check this out. Let me get down
that
so I can
amazing.
Actually walk over it.
Amazing. It's and all it made like of rafts.
He painted it, too. Like, the stone is like asphalt, almost.
Oh, he did the slate gray thing.
Yeah, yeah.
I think. Or
but
is
yeah.
that black? Maybe he did black.
And he
black.
Built it. And he did the lines with foundations, like the center point lines.
Oh.
See? Isn't that cool?
It's so good, man.
It's so cool. And it looks all arky because it's all, like, disheveled and not perfectly straight, which I really like. It makes it look, like, dinosaur-y. It's pretty cool.
I love it.
Yeah, it's
now,
definitely really good.
Will these catwalks interfere with the dino moving across them?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I don't know if we'd be able to, like, normally if you built a too wide bridge, you'd be able to bring a Brontoroid across. I think with these, although aesthetically unbelievably cool looking.
Yes.
Think it's going to make it so that, like, T-Rexes and Brontos would have a hard time. But also, I mean, hey, you know what? You could just swim right across. It's not far.
Yeah, Rex or Bronto could probably get through pretty quickly.
But it's pretty baller bridge, guys. Like,
it's beautiful.
It's a mobile bridge, too. Like, I don't know if you tried, I don't want to try to do it, but I wonder if you got onto one of the rafts and then, like, tried to drive it, if you could actually drive the whole bridge. I don't know how that works.
I'm sure you can. The only thing, like, we were messing around with bridges and rafts, well, rafts a lot, and basically what it comes down to is, you know where the rudder is, like the actual steering component?
Yeah.
If you cover that up with anything, that's where the hitbox is, and it counts as, like, colliding.
So you can't, basically, drive these anymore.
Right. You can, I think you might be able to rotate them.
Mm-hmm.
But you should not be able to drive them. Like, I can get on this one, for instance, and if I'm, like, in the bridge.
Oh, you're driving.
And I can hit E again, and I get out.
Interesting. Quite interesting, in fact.
It is
but
a very
bridge.
Interesting mechanic. Yes, yeah. I can't wait till we can make them fly.
Flying
rafts.
Flying
airships.
Rafts.
Airships.
We need airships, devs.
We need
devs.
Airships.
With rocket launchers. all right, so there's a couple more turtles over here. I already have one up the river, or up the way that's tamed up a little bit.
Okay.
There's a dilo right there.
Is it a female? Because I already got a male down over there. That's a male.
Kill it with fire.
We don't want you.
Kill it with fire!
We don't want you.
He's pink anyway, too, so we don't like him. Oh, you got a raptor on your boy. That's over. Nailed it. So, yeah, I got a couple... let me see. I got a female up there taming already. Here's a male. Punch him in the face with an arrow.
I thought you really just punched him. We should try to just knock him out with our fists.
I probably
that might
could.
Be a good waste in armor. You probably could with you melee.
He's down.
Oh, he's down.
And there's another turtle over here.
How about these parasaurs? What's what are parasaurs good for?
Oh, that's a male. Is that a male we have over there, right?
This turtle?
Yeah.
Talking about? Yes, that is male.
Parasaurs are good for raptor kibble.
Raptor kibble?
Yeah, raptor okay. kibble.
This is a female level 40.
Oh, whoops. That dodo's done.
Oh, you killed it with one hit?
I probably should have punched it. I want some trilobite kibble.
You can't use trilobite kibble.
Yeah, that's what I want. Do they even lay little kibble bits? There's no. A female Dilo. Get knocked out.
Don't go in the water. Oh, this crazy thing. Fine, be
that
way.
What's the matter, man?
This darn parasaur decided to go swimming.
Watch this, guys. Level 20 dodo. Knocked out.
Get knocked out.
He's knocked out.
All you did is hit it.
I just punched him in the face. So, yeah, dude, I say we just take some time and tame up a bunch of silly animals and then bring them all up there, man. All
right, we'll do that.
All right, we'll be our bees, peeps. Three, go. Go.
How perfect that was? Oh, wait, that one wasn't perfect.
I did a triple!
A triple?
Oh, baby, a triple! Ready?
Yes. Oh my god.
Sextuple.
Like he just shimmied.
Whoa.
Look, oh. I can shimmy.
Let's see this. Let's see this pro shimmy one more time, please.
Shimmy.
It took me a second to register it. Do it one more time. So
it's a booby shimmy.
Let's see the people's. And we're back. We have tons of dinos.
Wow, man. Okay, let's do a word salad because you're good at that.
Okay.
Taming and a lot.
A tame atrocity? You know
what I mean? No, that's bad. That's negative. Atrocity is like negative. We have positive. Tame
explosion? That's
Tame Splosion is Tame really, really good.
That's the name of this episode, peeps. Tame Splosion. Let me write that down. But what do we got over here? I mean, there's a turtle. There's a trike, two stegos now. There's two uh-huh. more trikes. There's two more turtles. There's a dial over here. There's two more dials over there. There's a scorpion we got before. There's a parasaur.
There's another two dillos and a turtle.
There's another dillo, turtle. There's a dodo. I got one.
You named one of you. Aggrodon?
The Aggrodon.
Aggrodon? He's a weird green color, isn't he?
He is weird.
Ever seen. Like, your veins are showing, man.
He needs a bath. He's a Vulcan, maybe. He's got green blood.
He's got algae on him.
But we've been taming up a storm, peeps. We've been taming a lot. It's a fairly unorganized type deal over here right now. We don't
Very
have a lot
much
of...
so.
Yeah, we don't have a lot of organization, but we do. We have been really good about like making sure we got one male of this and the rest females and that sort of thing. So, I think maybe.
I'm sorry. Go ahead.
No, you go ahead, man.
So, how are you thinking about the organization of these? Like, are you just going to line them up along the walls in groups?
I think we'll probably groups? Just line them up and then maybe start building pens at that point. So once we kind of figure out how, because they're all going to take a little bit of room. We don't really know. Like, I don't know how big a 5 trike pen is. So probably line them up and then start getting them moved around like that. And then build a little wall around it so that there's a little bit of organization there. But yeah, I think that's a good plan.
The only real hard ones to move around, I think, are going to be the dillos and the dodos. Like to get them into one little concentrated area and be happy with them. They're not going to look uniform because you can't saddle them and park them.
Well, they're not bad. I mean, to be honest with you, what you can do is you just have a bunch of them follow you and you go like this. And then wherever they stop.
That's it.
You know, then you just unfollow.
You see how far off they saw? I don't know.
There's not a way to get
them. It's almost like you got to lead them like here and then stop. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. You can't just park them, unfortunately.
You can't get them like real close. But we'll be able to get them grouped up at the very least. But I think maybe the next part here, dude, I feel like we probably need to get like a pterodon saddle, a turtle saddle, a parasaur saddle, a scorpion saddle, and like get a one saddle for each one, and then like kind of maybe start getting them organized while we're doing some more taming. I think that'd be cool.
Right, that way we'll know what we got and what we need.
Yeah, because we're a little. Like,
yeah, we're disorganized. I'm really bad at organization in general.
Oh, okay. I still love you though.
And directions.
You have a thing with direction. That's
true. And articulating, apparently.
I can't pronounce
what's happening.
You mean what's happening?
What's happening?
Did you get some people coming over to your channel saying about that?
7,000.
7,000 people. My pizza the best.
7,000. What's happening? Comments.
What's happening? Say it. Could you say it?
I just say it normal. What's happening?
Do you say it so cool? say it one more time.
What's happening?
Oh man, that's gonna be my new like text message and alert notification.
When you're tired and your boo walks up to you and taps you on the shoulder and you like, what's happening?
You guys hear how cool he sounds? I wish I could sound cool like that.
You silly. I wish I could scream and jump around and say intensity 1,000% and jump around and tame. We gotta tame something and put something up the world and stuff and things. That's what I wish I could do on a regular basis. Now I'm tired, like I'm sweating a little bit after that.
Yeah, you need to work out your screamer a little bit. So all right,
let's make some saddles, dude.
Yeah, man, let's make some saddles and get organized.
All right.
And we're back. And Z's not with me.
Well, I found a Sarko.
But guess what?
What?
I found a Sarko.
Hey, I'm supposed to be the alligator wrestler.
What level is your Sarko?
Mine is a 72 female.
Mine is a 60-something male that's getting attacked by 3 mate boosted wild strikes at the moment. Which I'm trying to draw away from it.
The alligator is going to kill them all.
But if we... He was getting his butt kicked a little bit. If we get all these guys, both of these guys...
Uh-huh.
Like, we'll have a mate-boosted pair of Sarkos, which... I can't, what's the kibble for? We were talking about it a minute ago.
I forget. Raptors, maybe?
Hold on. I think... No, I don't have the list up real quick. Crap. I can't remember now.
I could find out. I could
hold
find
up,
out.
Hold, please.
Favorite Sarko. Wait.
Sarko Stego egg. Kibble. Oh, what?
Stego? What? Yeah. It
says Stego Kibble. I don't think that's right.
It might be.
We don't want Stego Kibble.
I don't think we need Stego Kibble.
Let's tame him anyway.
Okay.
What if we did want him?
Then we would have him available.
Crap. Crap, 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 crap. No, not Terry. No, Terry.
What happened?
He's attacking Terry.
Don't let it die.
Mount. Mount. I mounted him. All right. We got to think quick here. Reload. Shoot that dodo. Did it not die? I just shot a dodo with a gun.
It didn't die.
No, level 72. All right. Are you getting your guy?
I'm gonna get my gal. Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna get this guy, I think, if I can find him when I can see again. Alright, here he is. I'm gonna shoot him in his butt, like a most vulnerable spot.
I beg to differ.
Buckloika is obviously the most vulnerable spot.
Like, is that based on the absorption? Or
that's based on science.
So
it's based on scientific knowledge of everything.
My Sarko break dances?
Does it?
Yeah.
My Sarko looks super scary.
It's doing a spin move. Oh, it's after Meganeera.
Oh, yes. Went on a pig mole. Oh, only for a moment. Ah!
What if I could hit that Meganeera with a Trank Arrow and kill it?
Oh, is it? Are they running? Oh, he's
talking about...
Him. He's attacking Meganeera. I'm going to shoot this Meganeera with a gun. Oh man, no, I got like 4 Meganeera. I killed him with my gun!
Oh no, there's so much stuff happening right here. Why are y'all all attacking the Sarko? Look, there's plenty to go around. I'm tired of sharing, I don't want to share anymore.
Oh, I missed.
Ouch, Dillo. Everybody wants some of my Sarko.
Yes.
Oh, now the Sarko wants some of me. Okay. We're done now. How many arrows do I need to put? There we go.
Oh man, it's action over packed there, over here, man. I was
everybody's
shooting,
alive?
I was shooting Meganura with my rifle, and I killed a bunch of them, and now my guy's back on me. These guys take a lot of narcos.
They do. Mine's unconscious, finally.
You're amazing. Mine too! We did it!
Yay!
Dude, we got two Sarcos. Dude, we can't be stopped. It's not possible.
I'm gonna put some meat on this guy.
Put meat on it! Why don't we tame them?
Prime. We gotta tame them. I wish I had some prime meat to put on them. You know Sarcos give prime meat?
Yeah, everyone knows that. I didn't know that.
You didn't know that. I didn't know that until the last time I tamed the Sarco. Do you know that this part of the island is really passive? There's not much of a whole lot going on in the ways of carnivorous specimens that yield prime meat.
There's not a lot of prime here?
Mm-mm.
Is that what you're trying to say?
I tried to make it sound a lot smarter than it really was.
You're trying
to make
this sound fancy?
Tried to articulate. I don't want people to know me of what's happening. I want to be the articulate guy.
No, you're the what's happening guy.
Oh, forever a thug.
Hashtag forever thug. Forever everyone go to the Zoltan's channel. On this
stop
video.
With the spam! No!
Hashtag forever a thug. That's and make sure channel. You give him a thumbs up, too, to make up for being spammy.
Just scream. Just say, ah!
Make up for being spammy. You better make up for being spammy and give him a thumbs up. Let's get 5,000 thumbs on Zoltan's video today.
Thug life. Thumb life.
Hashtag thumb life.
God.
And we're back, ladies and gentlemen. I don't even know what to say. You're this like gator, a master gator tamer.
I am the gator master.
Zul'jin has his head inside the Sarko's mouth right now. You would think, oh, see? Look.
Oh, you see? He's just like, no, it's not appetizing. You're my master. I don't want to eat your head.
Oh, I know why. He's looking at. Oh, he's looking at you, I think. Anyway, yeah. Did you guys see? Zul'jin's a master of the Sarcos. I didn't know you were like a gator tamer type deal.
Uh-huh.
Maybe if I move out of the way a little bit.
it looks like
he's trying to nudge you. Like he's like,
no. I'm not going to eat your head. No.
But ladies and gentle peeps, it's been a hard day's taming, guys. We got a new Bronto.
Mm-hmm.
Just a low-level guy right over here. I think this is a Lady Bronto. Are you a Lady Bronto? Tell me about yourself. Wait.
Yeah.
Level 1 Bronto. You know what? Is it me or does it not say the sex? Bronto, level 14, tribe, armor, blah, blah, blah. I think it's a lady. Level 14.
Hold on. I'll be able to tell you if I ever get this hitbox up again. Female.
Oh, that's why I had the back. I had backspace turned on, so I didn't see. So anyway, we got a lady, we got a dude, and a lady Sarco. We got another Pteranodon. So we have another raptor. Pair of those. We got a raptor. Then we had all the organization because I don't think we showed them this. We got everything organized in a big long line. There's all these guys. We got a packy too, just to have to see. So I don't think there's anything right now.
Little packy. No, they don't make eggs anymore. Like they don't. Like they're on the wiki, but there's not. It's not listed as favorite kibble of anything.
So I don't even know if they lay eggs. I've not found one.
You lined up these dillos really, really good, dude.
Yeah, I'm pretty much a pro at it. I got lucky, I think. Like I said before, you just follow them all, and then you just back up and let them all come to you, and then unfollow. And then we got three stegos now. So we have a huge amount of stuff done today. Like, we did a lot of taming. A lot of taming.
Yes. Yeah. I'm tired of feeding dinos while they're unconscious.
Yeah, it was a big day, for sure. But it's cool, man, you know, because we're on our way to get to a point where, I mean, think about how amazing it would be to have just, like, kibble all the time, anything you want, always.
Yes,
you know, we're gonna be able to get a lot better higher level dinos because of this, so yeah, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, I can't wait to use some. I already used a little bit and I gotta look what kibble can do.
I know, man.
Look, this is evidence of kibble.
Archangel 182. That's a scary looking bird right there, man.
He's deadly.
I think that's gonna be it for today, man. I think that's all the taming I can handle for one day.
That's enough. I'm tired of picking medjool berries.
I know.
Mijo berries.
Mijo berries.
That's how Corrales says it. Mijo berries.
Mijo. But yeah. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with us today. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button. Feel free to share and favorite as you see fit. May stuff and things be with you.
What did you just do?
It's about may stuff and things be with you.
Rip.
May stuff and things be with you.
Oh, hold on.
Konnichiwa. Bye.